Assalamu alaikum. Hello guys, I am Dida and you watch Dida Do. Today I present this beautiful Algerian dish, tagine, beef tongue with olives. We start by cleaning our beef tongue like we do the last video. I let the link in the description box. After we clean the tongue, we just need to cut it and it's done. In this time, we need to boil our olives 2 times, then strain it and let it aside. And in a pan, start to add our oil, 1 chopped onion, 2 garlic cloves, the tongue meat and the spices. We need to add salt, pepper, paprika, chili powder and ginger. Put it on low heat. In this time, cut your carrots. You need 4 carrots. Then add it to the mixture. Stir all together until all the flavor absorbed by the carrots and the meat. Then we need to add the water that we boil the tongue on it at first. After we strain it, add it and cover your pressure cooker and let it cook for 30 minutes. After that, open it and add 1 tablespoon of tomato paste and the olives. Recover it and let it cook for 10 more minutes. And it's done. Simple, easy, and very delicious. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you for watching.